just past 18. He was waiting for the bus in his army green. Sat down in a booth in a cafe there. Gave his order to a girl with a bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gave him a smile. And he said, would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me? I'm feeling a little low. She said, I'm off in an hour and I know where we can go. So they went down and they sat on the pier. He said, I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I sent one back here to you? Folks, would you bow your heads for a list of local Vietnam dead?